from like a coal factory, and it's my unit, modern materials. We have an activity in the school, but I'm air pollution in that, and my dad is going to help me make the coal factory. First, we need a cardboard. First, we need to measure it. 30, plus 20, is 50
centimeters.
Now we need to cut it like that. Now we need to cut the both sides if you have box type, and it becomes like this. And we need to make holes for exit and emergency exit. And for the chimney holes. Now we need to put some glue. My dad is going to make it. Now we need to put it upside down and stick it. Now we need to cut a piece like this, and it's very sharp object. Be careful. Do with your mother or dad. It's a very sharp object. See? And now we need to cut the door shape and that entry and put it. And we need to do it back side, but we can do not do the door, but we can do it like this. Now we should put the back. And now we need some type like this of chimneys, and there are the holes here. Now we need to put it in. Now we need cotter. And put it in. Now we need this. We need this, and we need to wrap it over. We need to put the glue and wrap it over, and it should be exactly.
Can I help?
Yeah.
Slowly.
It shall be exactly like this. Thanks for watching. If you like this, subscribe. Bye.